Okay, so if we take a look at the cog, we see that the cog is free of burn marks and looks to be totally intact. And so as far as putting the little dividers on, basically the dividers should sort of look like this when they go on and then slide in. Sometimes I'll leave the dividers in and slide the points in separately. Sometimes they get tricky and you have to take the dividers out and then slide the dividers in and the points all in one set. Typically, this is how the divider's set up. And so, yeah.
If we take a look at the cog, we see that the cog is free of burn marks and looks to be totally intact. And so, as far as putting the little dividers on, basically the dividers should sort of look like this when they go on and then slide in. Sometimes I'll leave the dividers in and slide the points in separately. Sometimes they get tricky and you have to take the dividers out and then slide the dividers in and the points all in one set.